Molly, and Gucci's driving in front of us right now. So we have a day off today because it's so fucking hot, and our AC broke at school. So they're like, yeah, school's canceled. So we're gonna go to Starbucks because today is the debut of all the pumpkin spice drinks, all the fall drinks. But we're going to Starbucks, as I said, and we're gonna do our homework, be productive little human beings with a little side of shit talk. You get the vibe? Look at that. Pumpkin spice IT. AP Cal. And then that one. Dang! Pumpkin spice latte is not hitting as hard as it needs to. I'm glad you noticed, finally.
I kind of did my math homework. Well, I tried.
He stole her stuff and is being an iPad kid. And she's just not doing anything. We just cleaned Molly's room, you guys. You didn't see the before, but like, this is really impressive. And it only took like an hour. Can we talk about that?
We're at Nicole's.
She got a new place. So we just got to explore it, basically.
It's so nice.
Now we're going to Pandora so I can get my mom's birthday gift. And hopefully fix one of my pieces of jewelry. Because, yeah. If not, I'm going to just get a new ring. Okay, guys. She's complaining about the heat. So, Pandora. I got myself a new ring to replace mine because the stone fell out, and I got my mom's birthday gifts. We also went to Altered State, but we literally only got perfumes because they were $4 each.
We're at Spirit Halloween, guys.
We were at the Dollar Tree so I could get the poster to do for Senior Sunrise tomorrow, and I got a bunch of gnomes for my mom because she loves like gnomes. We don't really have any fall ones, but now we're here for funsies because it was close by.
Why are you looking like Caillou just as a clown?
This one keeps going off without us doing anything. It's actually kind of terrifying.
What?
Bro, you're fake. You're fake for that. We got panda, guys. Absolutely devoured. Ate and left no crumbs. And we're watching Grey's Anatomy. But this is first season because it's the best.
So Senior Sunrise is tomorrow and I'm planning out a poster for it to like take pictures. This is my idea right now. I definitely want to add more. It's looking a little plain. I'm just not really sure. Like maybe like flowers. I don't know.
Alrighty guys, I finally finished this poster. I've been working on it literally all day.
It's okay.
Ta-da! It took too damn long. That's all I have to say.
Good morning, guys. We woke up, well, I woke up at 4:30. It is now 5. She's curling my hair. It'll be cute. We have like not even half an hour. Fun fact, I'm also painting my nails nice and last minute because, yeah, yesterday I was working on the sunrise poster, so I didn't get the chance.
We're here! How crazy is that? Well, we're pulling into the parking lot. Oh, there's not that many.
Anyway.
We took a bunch of cute little pics. It was great. I left, and you're still here. Bro, you're a liar.
Where?
Right there. Yeah, I've been running around taking pics. Molly wants to kill me, but it's okay. Gorgeous sunrise, guys. Isn't it stunning?
I'm with Ali and Salse, even though neither of them are gonna show their faces. We're at Target right now, and we were at the park. We have study hall first period, so we're not gonna be at school. School hasn't even started yet, though, so we're fine. Those are cute. I like those.
It's matching.
Whoa.
People joined us. Allie's dropping us off, guys.
I'm gonna go find a parking spot.
Hey, vlog. Welcome to Consumer Ed. I have officially taken over the vlog for right now. Today is first FNL and then it's senior night for football and cheer. Obviously, Lily misses cheer so much that can you stop shaking your legs?
First of all, your legs are on my legs.
Why am I not using best tools?
What the dog doing?
That's so mean. Oh, I got the job. They're both out of frame. I have friends, I promise. We're in apes, and we have to fill out this 3-page worksheet. Oh, by the end of class, and it's going.
We're living.
Ish.
I don't have much done.
I'm still on the first page.
Yeah, exactly. It's going ish.
I'm barely on the second page anymore.
Yeah.
Put your hand in there.
That's better. Oh. We've just been chit-chatting really loud in this class.
And wait, I kind of love that.
Chit-chatting. We're at Molly's house and I'm making mac and cheese. Yay. It's officially football game time.
Yeah.
We have a powder. A blue cocaine.
I'm your powder.
We what? Get our powder puffs.
Yeah, let's throw it. Let's do it.
Let's get our game on!
Yeah! Okay, man. I see you. Football boys.
Football game.